She's just 15 years old and ready to catch some serious air in Paris. Skateboarder Ruby True has been set off in style from her high school in Narrabeen as she prepares to take on the sport's best.
Fresh from Olympic qualifying in Budapest, Ruby True returned to school today to a rock star welcome. The house names anchored to the history of Aussie Olympians and Paralympians. Narrabeen, one of the state's seven sports highs, now declared Olympic pathway schools.
We were the first schools in the world to be designated that, and there's probably six of the Matildas that that went to sports high schools. So it's a really, really strong nursery.
We currently have another two in Paris. We have Liv Lovelace in the street skateboarding and Soraya Packey, who is representing in rugby sevens.
While Dad James has been coaching Ruby as she has travelled the world, Mum Laura will be alongside for the first time.
Never seen one of her competitions. This is the first competition
I'll see, really?
And it will be the Olympics.
She's coming with my two little sisters as well. They've actually never been out the country, but I've been to all these different places.
Mum's still getting over the fact that Ruby is now an Olympian.
I can't believe that there's even one in the house, let alone, you know, met one. I know one.
The oversized boarding pass and send-off from classmates, the perfect tonic to fire Ruby up.
It just makes me even more excited about the Olympics and, yeah, so stoked.
Best of luck, Ruby.
Thank you.
At Narrabeen, Mike Dalton, 9 News.